exercises. I'll do a few of each. Let me know if you have any questions. We're going to start out, we're doing a little plyometrics today, so we'll start with the squat and the jump. So we're here. Come down, deep squat. Up. Keep your chest nice and tall. All right, that's one. Two, push-ups with the ball. Now on this one, you want to be careful of your elbows and your wrists. Modification on the knees. Slide over to the other side and here. You really want to try to keep your elbows over your wrists. I said knees before, it's your wrists. So be really careful. Form is very important. Never want to hurt ourselves. So, if you're good, here, and here. All right, number three, lunge. Start here, you're gonna twist the ball over to the bent knee. So, you start here, twist, hop, other side, hop, other side, twist, and that's it for today. Have a good hump day, guys.